Some Hoosiers decided to wake up early this morning and run the 6-mile race to maybe beat a personal record, run a better time. But for people I spoke with, today's race had a greater meaning.
I started running about a year ago, and this was the first event I ever did. And so it's become like my annual tradition to celebrate the fact that I've gotten fit in the last year. I've lost about 100 pounds, and it's my birthday, so why not?
For Michelle Lockard, aside from today being her birthday, it's also a milestone marking her 100-pound weight loss in just over a year.
There's definitely freedom in being, you know, being more fit and able to do a lot more things out of my life.
Her running buddy, Michael Gordon, is happy to be her support system, and he's running this race with a tradition of his own.
I just wear the kilt just for fun on races. It's just kind of like, you know, people say why, and I say, well, why not?
Brownsburg mother Jessie Freund set a goal this year of running one race a month.
This is her first one, so our run together.
Today, she brought someone along with her, hoping to spark a bond over running between her and her daughter.
I've always been a runner, so I'd love to have her running with me.
That bond is something another Indianapolis family can relate to.
We're the Young Staffels, and we're running this race in memory of our mom. She was a big walker, and this is a family tradition. A few of us have done this for many years, so here we are.
And no matter what brought you here today, the goal was the same.
Strong finish.
Reporting from downtown, Stephanie Wade, RTV6.